First experience working with the EVSync team, and we really had a very complex implementation. And how do you think the tool has been so far in terms of stability, and also the ease of use so far?
Sure. We've had a great experience with DBSync. We came from another solution that kind of fell flat on its face with what we were trying to do. And as you said, it was a kind of a complicated setup. So we were very happy that the guys from DBSync could help us get to where we need to be and have an interface that we could learn and be able to customize at will.
Yeah.